The God-man Jesus does many truly amazing things during his time here on earth, from healing all kinds of diseases to boldly confronting the hypocritical religious leaders of the day. But what both the crowds and the Pharisees fail to see is the real reason why he came. Although Jesus speaks openly about it, no one, not even his own disciples, can understand that he came to die for them. Will they reject the Son of God? Or humbly recognize that they had been blinded all along to his secret ambition, which is to give his life for their souls.